Welcome back, Dingo Pack. So today I have a new challenge for you. So today I got these little flashcards, and I didn't write them, so I don't really know what they are. But like, there are questions of famous YouTubers you guys might know, and I'm gonna have to try to answer them. So my filmer wrote these down, so I don't know them. And comment down below if we asked a question on your favorite YouTuber. So let's just get started with the first one. Okay, so the first question is, when was Kian and JC's first video uploaded on their shared channel, Kian and JC? January 12th, 2015, February 12th, 2015, or March 12th, 2015? So take your guess. Comment down below your guess. I'm gonna go with March, so let's take the paper off. It's January, dang it, I got it wrong. So you guys, January, you're right. And I was wrong, so yeah. Okay, next question. How old is Colin Keith? So I really like him, but I don't know the answer. I'm gonna have to go with 21. So the answers are 21, 23, or 20. So I'm going with 21. Yes, I was right. I knew he was 21. Okay, so comment down below if you got that one right. Next question. What video is Good Mythical Morning's most viewed video? Will it deep fry, taste test, world's hottest pepper challenge, eating a scorpion, bug war challenge? I know this one. It's eating a scorpion, bug war challenge. Yep, I was right. I knew it. I'm like the biggest fan, so I know it. Next question. Comment down below if you got that one right. I bet you didn't. Whose birthday is on July 19th, 1988? Joey Graceffa, Shane Dawson, and PewDiePie. PewDiePie. I don't know how it's PewDiePie. I was joking, guys. I know that's stupid. So, it's just spelled PewDiePie. So. Okay. I have no clue. I don't know any of them except for Joey Graceffa, and I don't know his birthday. So I'm going with Joey Graceffa because I don't know if you know. It's Shane Dawson. I know he has a lot of fans, so comment down below. I'm joking. All of them have a lot of fans. Subscribers. Okay, next question. Does Brent Rivera have a sister? And if so, what is her name? He doesn't have one. Maddie Rivera, Summer Rivera. I'm guessing he does, and I'm going with Maddie Rivera. Oh, I was right! I just took a random guess, literally. But I was right, so. Yay! Next question. Did Ricegum and Jacob Sartorius used to hate each other? I have no clue, but I'm gonna just say yes, because, like, why would they always like each other? Yes! I was right! I'm their biggest fan, so true or false? Kendall Ray makes videos about the zodiac signs. I don't even know Kendall Ray, who she is, but I'm just gonna say true. Cause like something about her, I guess. It's true. Woo! Did you guys get it right? I don't know. That one was probably one of the hardest, even though I got it right. Where is Troy Sivan from? London, Australia, or Ireland? This one is so confusing. I'm just gonna have to say London, I guess. Is he the one that sings like that song? Sipping on waterfalls. Australia! Ooh, I love Australia. How do I not know? Because I don't know him. Okay. Next question. When did the Dolan twins hit 5 million? This is so confusing. I don't even know what the Dolan twins are. Like, I bet you guys don't know him. So, is it January 12th, 2018? They haven't hit it yet! Or January 10th. Oh, so they either are low. I think they do have 5 million, but just yesterday was January 12th. I'm going with January 12th. Actually, no, you. Someone would have told me that. I'm guessing they didn't hit it yet. Oh, yeah. Oh my god, they hit it yesterday! Why did you not tell me, Filmer? She's like their biggest fan and she didn't even tell me. Okay, last question. What is Lauren DIY's full name? Lauren Rahimiki? Do I have to give her middle name? Okay, Lauren Rahimiki. I don't know how to say it. Lauren Rahimiki! I got it right, guys! Because I really like Lauren DIY. She's one of my inspirations. Alright guys, so that's the end of the video. All these 10 like YouTuber questions. How many guys did you get? And comment down below your score and like did we feature one of your favorites? She did feature some of my favorites like Lord DIY, Collins Key, Good Mythical Morning. She did miss a few, but I told her to do whatever. So I forget my score. Do you, Filmer? What's my score? We don't know my score, so comment down below my score and your score and see who won, me versus you. So, that's it for today's video, Deacon Goes. Make sure you hit the like button and subscribe so we can be the biggest deal hack in the world. And comment down below your favorite YouTuber that we featured and your score and my score. So guys, bye! Stay tuned for my next video on the next Saturday.